I've made this Minecraft bee with only Lego, and not something like this. Let me show you how it was built, how it functioned, how it looked, and how it was even able to see and fly. Enjoy! First, I analyzed the bee and made simple pixel body blueprint and converted it into Lego by changing each pixel into 2x2. This way it was proportional to game. My first option for eyes was changing eyes with light bricks. It was as terrible as expected. Sliding eyes worked great on the guest, but not on the bee, since eyes were huge. Quick test of rotating eyes looked very promising, but clearly needed improvements. I started building the bee with face and eyes, since functionally, eyes could be a huge problem. Everything next to eyes was rounded or tilted for smooth rotation. After many versions of eyes, this was the final design. From top, it was 3x5, so there was easy rotation point. Two please. Quickly tested before inserted. Looks nice. Now I just had to finish the face. First option I had was rotating eyes with gears, but it was soon clear that it would take too much space and would be slow. Next, I quickly tested very simple design by hand to see how it functioned. It was even better than I expected. I knew I had to save space, but this design was super compact. Basic test program later, it was ready for real test. Oh, and this is only first of 6 electric parts. You should also hit like and subscribe to help me reach 1000 subs goal, and comment what you think so far. I used 4 pins to connect modules, and this enabled quick prototyping. Next module was very simple, and done. The wings module had 2 holes at the bottom to hold main electronics. I called it the heart of the bee. Wings needed to be light, but still match the design in-game as close as possible. After mounting of wings and its mechanism, it was time for a test drive. This motor was only for testing, and this is how it went. The design had to be very compact and to have vertical wings mechanism movement matched with motor movement. The last module was dark grey abdomen, of course, with a stinger. With this, the body modules were done. All that was needed now was the heart of the bee. The heart of the bee was the most important module, filled with sensors and motors, the gyroscope in the hub, the distance sensor, the color sensor, the second motor for flying, and the third motor for wings. The assembly of modules was easy, but insides were tight-fitting. The string for flying was guided, so that motor and sensor wires couldn't get damaged. Wait, I almost forgot to add 6 legs. As last, I made top of the grass block. Of course, it was proportional to the bee. Now, I just needed the bee and the program. When bee sees red, it must start flapping wings and flying up. Yellow must stop everything. When white, start flapping wings and go for a landing by measuring distance to the ground. When red, it shouldn't just fly up, it should hover up and down based on distance. think reaction in Minecraft is different. When hub is tilted, it should change to angry eyes. Current goal is 1000 subs, so please subscribe. It's only a click away. Thanks to everyone that subscribed so far.